hiding under the real estate scam, and its industry that's wary now of procuring land for commercial purposes. There's over 15,000 crore rupees worth of land deeds in Telangana are tied up under litigation. What's the outlook for the sector in the state's most promising city? Nithya Balakrishnan and Arundhati Ramanan find out.
India's youngest state is plagued by a 15,000 crore rupee land scam. Over the last few months, the Telangana government has initiated numerous litigation over the legitimacy of land holdings in the state. This questions the ownership of private and government auctioned land parcels. The move has resulted in large-scale termination of land licenses and sent what was considered a buoyant real estate market into a tizzy. Hyderabad alone saw a 44% drop in the completion of commercial real estate projects over the last 4 months. And rentals grew just 14% on a year-on-year basis over this period.
So it's a more of a supply catching up. The demand fundamentals remain positive. So we are saying that the numbers are down by 44% is specifically for the new launches that happened in the commercial office space.
Land owned by companies like Google, Microsoft, DLF, Lanco, Puravankara and Salarpuria have also come under the state government scanner. And experts say the sudden short supply of land explains why the IT sector's contribution of Hyderabad's commercial real estate market has shrunk sizably.
Office take-up was restricted because of lack of supply. Mm-hmm. In a market like Hyderabad, there are certain pockets within which IT is growing because of the infrastructure that is created. So we have a concept called Information Technology Park, IT Park. So we are seeing about a 14% drop.
Telangana is one of the states that's still to implement RERA, and industry is hopeful. Once it is in place, absolute clarity over land deeds will breathe a fresh lease of life into the real estate sector. But whether this will be enough to reverse the implications of demonetization and litigation over land deeds in one of the country's most promising real estate markets remains to be seen. Nithya Balakrishnan, CNBC TV 18, Hyderabad.